Hi, I'm Barbara Pinto.
And I'm Chris Beery. Tune into this week's episode of In the Loop when we're joined by John Hilkovich of the Chicago Tribune, Cece Rogers from the Medill School of Journalism at Northwestern, and Tisha Lewis from Fox 32, along with TV and radio personality Art Sims.
This week, a newly opened runway at O'Hare Airport is making some residents angry, plus a looming showdown on the pension crisis.
All of this and more on In the Loop.